Well, inland areas affected differently in this storm, as we've mentioned. Instead of floodwaters and power outages, mountain areas saw up to a foot or more of snow.
Welcome news for many people. Connor Clement has more on how that snow was welcomed in Rangeley.
The storm system that flooded roads and knocked out power for thousands of Mainers Tuesday night into Wednesday looked much different in the Maine mountains.
This was a storm we needed. We needed to get a good base going. This is heavy, wet snow, so it is a great base. Now we do, as you said, just need to wait for it to get cold and then a little more snow so that we can cover up this good base.
Businesses like Rangeley Lakes Trail Center thrive off the natural snow, which was lacking before this storm.
We had a beautiful start in November, and then we got the rain that most of Maine did around Christmas time. So it's been a slower start for skiing.
Snowmobile trails in the area should be busier because of the snow, and so should the chairlifts. Most of Maine's ski mountains were closed today due to high wind gusts brought on by this storm system, like Saddleback here in Rangeley. But when they reopen tomorrow, they'll have over a foot of fresh powder for skiers to enjoy.
Winter is why people come to Rangeley if they're not summer people. Obviously, with a ski mountain here and snowmobiling and all the local businesses, the snow is very important to us in the wintertime.
Reporting from Rangeley, Connor Clement, Maine's Total Coverage.